got that and I thought I would get a picture because holy shit. What a fucking view. I think this is Lake Wanepiti. If I remember correctly. I think Blaine and I did that one day coming back. And it was like, holy fuck, that was hard.
The trail we did last night.
Oh no. No. Yeah, so we're actually
I was surprised I didn't kill myself.
No, no. So this is Lake Wanepiti.
Okay.
So we started over here.
Yeah.
So I guess I was trying to go up that way. So I think I came over this way. So I'm kind of going reverse of the route I was gonna do.
Oh, right on.
So this will take us right up to 71, which we can then do 71 dead ends at 78, turn left, and then we'll be doing the reverse coming back in. Look at the fucking snow in there now.
Oh yeah. That was awesome though.
Yeah, nice run, eh?
That was awesome.
Oh. Fucking phone just shut off.
Huh?
My phone just died completely. Like completely shut off. What a fucking piece of shit this phone is. Well, we're fucked now. I'll have to rely on the other GPS. But this will go right across. This is a long run. A long way. Wanepiti is a big fucking lake. This is the lake where we came off. And 35 guys were behind us.
Okay.
So just keep your eye out because there can be pressure cracks.
Yeah.
Right? So kind of stick to that. But the last one I saw when we were here was well marked. So we'll kind of watch the tracks, see if all of a sudden there's a big jump in them. But other than that,
I got my phone so we can fire it up.
Oh yeah, well I got the GPS in there too, right? Yeah. So I'm not worried about getting lost. That's not an issue. I just want to make sure we're not going the completely wrong fucking direction. We're all good. Little girl's running all right?
Yeah.
Okay, and the goggles are good?
Yep.
So far, so fucking coated in snow behind you. Like in here?
Oh.
You got a hoodie on?
Nope.
It must be your balaclava then. It's up and out of your jacket.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. So it's just holding the snow up there.
Must have worked its way up.
Yeah.
It was tucked all nicely tucked down there.
What a view. Holy fuck. What a beautiful day. Conditions are amazing. This is like the good luck of Sudbury. Last time we came up here too, same thing. Conditions looked like shit. And then the days turned out fucking just perfect. It was like, oh my god. Alright, well. I was a little nervous when I saw no tracks. I'm like, where the fuck are we coming out here?
I saw you went the right way, because that's where the arrow was.
Yeah, but when I saw no tracks actually hitting the lake, I was looking at both tracks. I'm thinking, okay. You know, I'm always getting nervous when there's no tracks, right? Because yeah. There can be easily fucking open water. But I thought, okay, I get to the bottom and just fucking go. We'll figure it out. Then when I saw this, I went, oh, that's Wanepiti. I fucking recognize that. So, yeah. All right. So, it's a little bit, probably about, if I had to estimate, like a 10-15 minute run.
Okay.
And it's almost like, sort of, I think, over straight away, kind of.
Yeah, just follow the
street. Yeah. Right. That?
Picking up lots of snow today.
Oh yeah. What's that?
I don't like that water, but they got that four-wheeler stuck. Looks like they got that quad stuck.
I wasn't sure if they were stuck or if they were marking it.
Oh.
Is the back of my camera still on?
There's a red light.